UNESCO New Delhi in association with National Mission of Clean Ganga, United Schools Organization of India Wisdom, Attunes Media Group Initiative and Water Digest engaged over 17,000 students across 43 schools pan-India to be a part of H2O WaterWise Program for Children of India Initiative, encouraging them to actively give their creative contribution in the form of storyboard for animation film on the critical issues of water conservation and its sustainable use in India. Spread over three phases, this initiative was aimed at nurturing creativity and igniting the spark of awareness on water conservation amongst young students. Phase 1 began in September 2020 with the screening of 24 short videos created by UNESCO Venice Office.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Renu Bhargav from DPS Jaipur. It's a privilege to be associated with United School Organization of India. Our school has conducted the various water projects from classes 3 to 8. The students watched the various videos and did the activities with great zeal and enthusiasm.
Good evening, all. I'm Shiji from St. Joseph Junior ICC School, Calicut. It was a great privilege working with UNESCO, especially being a science teacher, because the project raised the awareness among the youngsters related to the management of water. I could say that the video which was provided by the UNESCO has a lot of information related to the water exploitation, limited supply of water, scarcity of water.
Followed by a quiz and discussion based on informational material provided by UNESCO to generate awareness and garner participation. The next phase began in December 2020 with a qualifier round, wherein students were selected for training in sketching and storyboarding. These 93 selected students, including 8 specially abled children, were trained by Wisdom to further develop their skills in cartoon designing and storyboarding.
Hi, I'm Janet Sharma, student of Class 8 in Mana Bharti India International School, New Delhi. It was a great experience to be part of the H2O project. It gave us the insights about the world of animation, of which the best part was the Amul ad making.
Hello to my dear friends and good evening to my respected teachers. I am Jigyasa of Class 5th from VVDAV Public School, Vikaspuri. I am here to express my sincere thanks to my science teacher who took this project in association with UNESCO and USO India.
I am Shreya from Amrita Vidyalayam Talasheri. I am studying in 5th standard. UNESCO launched a WaterWise program called H2O. They conducted a competition and in that competition I learned many things about animation. I also got an opportunity to write a story on water pollution, as that story would be a part of animation.
नमस्कार, मेरा नाम मधु है. मैं SOS Children's Village खजूरी कला भोपाल में रहती हूँ. मैंने 5 दिन का लगातार वर्कशॉप अटेंड किया. वह वर्कशॉप टून्स एकेडमिक और USO स्कूल द्वारा आयोजित की गई थी. मैंने उस वर्कशॉप में बहुत अच्छी अच्छी चीज़ें सीखी जो मुझे बहुत पसंद आई. मैंने फ़ोन में ऑनलाइन के माध्यम से नई नई चीज़ें सीखी और टीचर्स द्वारा भी बहुत अच्छी अच्छी बातें सिखाई गई जो मैं आपको दिखाना चाहूँगी. मैंने देखा और सीखा कि कैसे बॉडी पोस्चर्स को बनाना चाहिए।
This was followed by the third phase in January 2021, wherein 80 students submitted exceptionally innovative storyboards. Some of them even created their own fascinating characters. Out of the 80 submissions, the esteemed jury handpicked 3 storyboards that impressed them the most. Exceptional children showed us that talent has no age limit and that it takes earnest efforts and dedication to inspire the world. Let us all witness the magical pieces of work that these talented kids have created and celebrate World Water Day with the joy of creativity and consciousness.